to set up the equipment far away from Acadia. It'll double as a place to bury the evidence.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the Vim. Pop factory. Coordinates downloaded.
Intrusion detected. Countermeasures initiated. Data breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures. Intrusive program detected. Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Another data block retrieved. Good.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Attrition of intrusive program. Intrusive indexer detected. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Intrusive indexer. Intrusive indexer detected.
Retrieval at 100%. Verifying. Looks good. You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
Memory file identification 0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his Children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. The thought of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel safe room. Key code: 485130.
Intrusive indexer detected. Intrusive program detected. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Intrusive program detected. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Indexer erased. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Intrusive indexer detected. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go. Complete memory retrieved. The data stream is now available to access.
Memory file identification 0H-3X0P. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Marhopper discovers the truth.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code. And the wind farm maintenance building. Memory file identification 0V-9AX0. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Things are not going well with Far Harbor. Several of my people have been assaulted, spat at, interrogated for no reason. This is getting out of control. But there's still a chance they can learn to trust us. We just need one of their own who's on our side. I can't let anyone know what I'm about to do. I'll need to set up the equipment far away from Acadia. It'll double as a place to bury the evidence.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the Vim. Pop Factory. Coordinates downloaded. Memory file identification 0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his Children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. The thought of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel safe room. Key code 485130. Memory file identification 0H-3X0P. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
Oh, someone should make use of it.